Today we learn, how old are you, right? 你多大？你多大？And then you answer 我，and the number 岁啊。Please practice with your partner. 你多大？我20岁。Or, when you ask kids 你几岁啊？你几岁？你几岁？我五岁啊。我五岁，for example. And then let's learn one simple dialogue today. Since we know how to say thank you, do you remember how to write 谢? I hope you can remember how to write. Okay, now let's write it again. 谢谢你，or 谢谢，right? And then you say, you're welcome. You're welcome. 不客气啊，不客气，不客气啊，不客气。And then another phrase is, no, another dialogue. When you want to say, Polly, no, actually not Polly, it is sorry, sorry. When you feel, when you want to make apologize, make apology. When you say sorry in Chinese is what? Do you remember? Did I taught you already? Did I teach you before? I have no idea. So let's do it now. Here. Sorry, I did not write pinyin. Let me write Hanzi first. Because for us, we don't use pinyin anymore. Only when we are kids, we use pinyin. Now only Hanzi. Can you see clear? Pinyin is when this is a sentence, it's in big in a capital. Can you read? Ui, the ui, dui, dui, and this is the same word, but this is the last tone. Dui bu, dui bu. Qi. Dui bu qi, sorry, dui bu qi. Dui bu qi, sorry. And how to say here is not this, you're welcome. It is, it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I remember the first few weeks I already write the paper with this dialogue. I don't know whether you remember how to say. If you not see clear, no problem, I will write on the paper. Now how to, this is A, say 对不起, and B answer. It doesn't matter, capital. Mo a mei ge. This is what u ge wan guan. Shi no tone. Shi guan shi guan shi mei guan shi. It doesn't matter, it doesn't matter. 对不起，没关系。对不起，没关系。Pay attention to this answer and this answer, because as in my past students, they always make mistake. So they use this to answer, 谢谢你。Use this to answer, 对不起。No, please only. Here, 没关系。Only to answer 对不起 and 不客气 use to answer 谢谢你。Actually, we have another saying for you're welcome, or don't mention it. Actually, it's don't mention it. Don't mention it, don't, 不, means you don't need to say 谢谢, so 不, 谢谢你，不谢。You can say this, but actually usually use this one. If you use this one, no wrong, no wrong, it's still right. 谢谢你，不谢啊，谢谢你，不客气啊，不客气。对不起，没关系。How to remember? Let me see. When you use this one, 对不起，right? It already has 不 here, so here you don't repeat 不 again. Use this way to answer for you. For example, 谢谢你啊，here no 不，OK, I begin with 不，means no 啊，没关系啊，sorry, 不客气啊，不客气，and 不谢啊，不 or 不，right? The same, and here no 不。And then you answer with 不，but here already has 不哈，对不起。Okay, then you don't repeat 不 here. So use this way to force you to answer, to remember. 没关系，没 means 함나，함나是的，exactly like Swahili. 함나是的，시다 is trouble, right? But here 시다 means a relation, relation or relationship. So 没关系，함나타부 like this 没关系，没关系啊，没함나，没함나，remember 啊。Okay, remember this, and then we begin to learn a song.